Please welcome Sunil and Samir, the Singh Brothers.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome your next United States champion, the modern day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal!
Now that's how you do an introduction with dignity. Samir and Sunil, the Singh Brothers, flashing up the joint. They didn't come out here throwing samosas into the WWE Universe, did they?
No, speak for yourself. I was highly motivated by that speech from Xavier.
I'm glad you buy into the gospel of buttermilk filth, Saxton.
And by the way, what kind of man doesn't like Home Alone?
You talk about dignity, Graves, and that is what the United States Championship has represented here in WWE. 43 years of prestige held by WWE Hall of Famers like Harley Race, the Nature Boy Ric Flair on broadcast, colleague on Raw, Booker T.
Jinder Mahal would love to add his name to the prestigious list of great superstars who have held the championship. And I personally think Jinder is a fine representative of the WWE Universe and the United States.
I disagree with you, Corey. Listen, you talk about the prestige of the United States Championship, but for Jinder Mahal, this is more than that. It's about shoving it in the face of everyone who's been a critic of him, everyone who's doubted him, shoving it in the face of every single American. That's why he wants to become United States Champion.
And it worked out very well. That same mindset led Jinder Mahal to the WWE Championship. If he lives his life and performs his career based on the motivations of proving people wrong, then Jinder can keep on doing what he's doing.
Oh, yeah, you can't take away what Jinder Mahal has accomplished. I mean, some would say he would have been named Superstar of the Year last year for everything he has done to come back and to win the WWE Championship and be as dominant as he was.
And Jinder Mahal now sets his sights on the United States Championship, defeated Ty Dillinger in the first